Victor Kampeners, European champion in time trial under 23. Congratulations, this is a very important victory for you in this season, a season very particular. Why?
2 months ago I broke my collarbone, my elbow. It was really bad for my season and my results. But after 10 days I could start riding my time trial bike, but it was impossible to ride my road bike. So I did hours and hours and hours on my time trial bike. And my only goal was European Championship, and I made it. I won the European Championship. It was totally out of the blue. I didn't expect it. Last year I was totally stressed out and finished 37th. Now I won the European Championship, so I'm very, very happy.
What about your race of today, the perfect race?
After the finish I was disappointed because I thought I started too slow and I crossed the finish line with the feeling that I could do 5 kilometers more. But most of the time when you have the feeling that you're not dead at the finish line, most of the time that are the good time trials. When you feel like you're dead at the finish line, you slow down in the last kilometers and then you don't have a good result. But I think it has to be the perfect race today.
That's all for today, and what's your dream for the future?
I ride Tour d'Alsace next week, and then after Tour d'Alsace it's the Belgium Championship of time trial. And I hope to win the Belgium Championship, and then later in the season I hope to get selected for the World Championships and try to get a good result over there. And then, as I'm last year under 23, I hope to get a contract in a pro team.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.